It's your boy E. Wilson, and guess what? JTC is on the move! Dallas, Texas, right here at Reunion Tower. Right behind us is the MegaFest sign. MegaFest just finished up this weekend. It was off the chain, and JTC's very own Lady J was in the house representing. Lady J, let me ask you, how did you enjoy yourself at the MegaFest, as Bishop called it, festival?
I must say that each year that I attend, whether it's Women or Blues or MegaFest, it just gets better and better and better. I mean, Bishop outdid himself this year. We had such a phenomenal time. Non-stop activity all day, all 3 days. I'm still trying to recuperate, and it's Tuesday.
Check this out. From now, you had Bishop, of course, you know, you had Pastor Cheryl Brady, you know, I know Paula White was in the house. I mean, you guys literally had speakers from all over the world. Who was, quote unquote, if we can call it your favorite, what was the word that you received overall?
Wow. Let's see. Joyce Rogers, Cheryl Brady. This is a tough one. The word was just coming, so I'ma have to give Pastor Cheryl Brady my trump card. Oh yeah, I mean, she is phenomenal. And once again, she came out of the blue, and you would think, how many different pieces of word can you get from the blue? Well, Dr. Cheryl Brady will let you know. She hit on being able to forget about everybody behind you, forget about your past, letting go and clinging on to what's good. She said you gotta surround yourself around people who are going places. Her girl Oprah wasn't going anywhere. She's like, you can have my shoes, my purse, all that. She latched herself onto somebody who she knew was going places. And that's what I got from her. We need to, in life, link up with people who are going places. People who are making it happen. No time for standing still or looking back, but moving forward. And the more you move forward and the more you continue to link yourself on, eventually you will land right smack in the middle of your destiny. That's the only way you gotta get there. You gotta take a chance, move forward in faith, and eventually you'll arrive at your destination. The destination of destiny.
Heard that word right there. So on that note, let me ask you, let's switch gears before we let you go, because we know that you are a woman on the move. Listen, where do you see, as you're coming out of this conference with this view, where do you see God taking you with the JTC Exchange?
Well, the JTC Exchange, as you know, is just a funnel of resources. I mean, there's so many different avenues that God has allowed this ministry to ride on. And as for me, with the young ladies, the girls, which is my specialty, I just see JTC being able to take these young women and just boost them. I mean, just give them an experience. He's allowing us to be able to pour into them and to give them, to take them on a ride of a lifetime, to experience things that maybe they wouldn't have normally have received, whether just going to a regular school or in their regular church or whatever. God is allowing the JTC Exchange to move them in an area where they, to experience things that they wouldn't be able to experience anywhere else. Because we're out here. We're out. The sky is the limit. We are in no walls. No walls. No limits.
No boundaries.
He's enlarging our territory. He's going to allow us to help these young ladies enlarge their territory.
listen, you heard it right here from Lady J down here in Dallas, Texas. Y'all better go ahead and connect. Tell the young girls, the older men, connect with this woman. She is on the move. So we're right here in Dallas, Texas. We thank you so much, Lady J, for sharing your Mega Fest experience with us. And if you're going to have a conversation,